Jon Mead Huntsman Sr. was born on June 21, 1937 and died on February 2, 2018. He was an American businessman and philanthropist. He was the founder and executive chairman of Huntsman Corporation, a global manufacturer and marketer of specialty chemicals. Huntsman plastics are used in a wide variety of familiar objects, including, formerly, McDonald's clamshell burger containers. Huntsman Corporation also manufactures a wide variety of organic and inorganic chemicals that include polyurethanes, textiles, and pigments. Huntsman's philanthropic giving exceeds $1.5 billion, focusing on areas of cancer research, programs at various universities, and aid to Armenia. Huntsman was married to his wife, Karen, for more than 50 years. They are the parents of 9 and grandparents of 56, two of whom are adopted from China and India. Huntsman's eldest son, Jon Huntsman Jr., also served as a Huntsman Corporation executive. He was elected governor of Utah in 2004 and was a candidate in the Republican Party presidential primaries in 2012. He has also served in other governmental positions, including as ambassador of the United States to Singapore, China, and, as of 2017, Russia. On December 8, 1987, Huntsman's son, James, then age 16, was kidnapped and held for $1 million ransom by Nicholas Hansbird, a former classmate. FBI agents traced the kidnapper and rescued James unharmed, but agent Al Jacobson was stabbed in the chest during the arrest. Huntsman's second eldest son, Peter R. Huntsman, took over as CEO of the Huntsman Corporation from Huntsman Sr. in 2000. Huntsman has published a book about his life experience, Communicating Moral Lessons. Titled Winners Never Cheat, Everyday Values We Learned as Children, but May Have Forgotten, it was published by Wharton School Publishing in 2005. A second edition, titled Winners Never Cheat, Even in Difficult Times, made the Wall Street Journal's bestsellers list. Huntsman was a four-time cancer survivor. He died on February 2, 2018.